It has been 3 years to recall her name. Hardly speaking, it is her, Sara Jane Ho, Miss Manners, or lifestyle advocate from Harvard Business School, founder of the China's first finishing school. Never know why she came back to China from New York to finish her big dream when she was 25. Now she's still on her way to success, maybe much stronger and self-reformative. As a filmmaker, I could not promise that the story is somehow fantastic or not. One thing is for sure, you will never forget in your entire life. Love is the only way to become eternity. And we call her the Black Horse Princess when she was still a child. Her father raised her up and brought her the spirit of the horse riders. She became stronger enough to face challenges. She knew she was rethought by her mother, a social queen. Now she fights for her own life from now on till she understands why she's there. Every time when you choose, I can take Sarah as example. Follow your heart and never quit. Here our story begins.